Hello everyone, Russian figure skater Kamila Valieva arrives in Moscow today from Beijing, where the Olympic Games are being held, the capital Sheremetyevo airport reports. Sheremetyevo supports Kamila Valieva. Today we meet our heroine in Terminal C. The estimated time of arrival is 16:58 Moscow time, according to a message in the Telegram channel of the airport.